Now, what is Stephanie McMahon's true agenda here? I'm beginning to wonder. And this should be a great matchup. Matt Hardy and Kenyon.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Lita. From Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 223 pounds, Matt Hardy.
Well, Kenyon did what a lot of men around the world would like to do. That's ask Lita out on a date. Unfortunately for Kenyon, that didn't, that wasn't fulfilled.
Could you hand me those, please?
He's Matt Hardy's
girl. Could you hand me those, please? Thank you. In the name of Steve Austin, I'd like to inform you, Raw's War is brought to you by Footspec. Pick up a copy of Boogeyman in stores on DVD and video October 2nd.
And by Love's Boots and Shoes, tough enough to handle anything.
And by Stacker 2, the world's strongest fat burner. Call 1-800-LIGHTLINE or visit stacker2.com.
Big night here on Raw. Kurt Angle successfully defending his newly won WWF Championship.
And representing the Alliance, weighing in at 245 pounds, Kenyon!
Kenyon, at least he has good taste in women.
What, Lita?
Yeah.
That's what I want. I want Matt Hardy's hand-me-down.
I think in your position, that would be an upgrade. As Kenyon, standing on the top rope here, looking down at Matt Hardy, maybe looking up at the lights, before this one is said and done, on a night where RVD will challenge The Rock here live for the WCW title. And we just found out that WWF Commissioner William Regal will meet X-Pac in a special challenge match here tonight. And Matt Hardy, I think, taking exception to Kenyon.
Right, Kenyon shoves Matt Hardy, and Matt Hardy responds with four or five closed fists.
Darn him, he should be jailed.
Come on, Kenyon! Hey,
keep up with his sarcasm. What? Ain't sarcastic? No.
And, you know, in Stone Cold Steve Austin,
you can't do a southern accent very well.
I wouldn't want to do a southern accent.
There you go. I knew that would come. And there's a cover by Matt Hardy and a near fall.
And just for your edification, I'm not imitating southerners. I'm just imitating you.
Oh, really?
Well, thank you. You're welcome.
I'm very flattered.
And you won't be when Stone Cold shows up.
Well, you know, Austin, yeah, Austin's going to be in a... Well, he's going to be a little dangerous.
Yeah, Stone Cold best friend.
Shut up!
Oh, wait a minute! How dare she!
Clothesline off the apron by Matt Hardy, taking down Kenyon. I thought I was his best friend at one time. It was a big... It wasn't publicized.
Best man at his wedding.
I was at his wedding,
Thanksgiving,
yes.
Dinners together.
Yes.
And the man kicked your ass and bloodied you in front of your own children.
That he did.
Come on, hey,
and he knew my children were there.
And now you think the man's going to listen to reason?
And he's an SOB for him, Paul.
Right. Come on. And now he's justified to be an SOB. Because he got ripped off. Because he got screwed by the WWF again.
People get ripped off every day in some walk of life,
but it doesn't change. But most people don't handle situations like Stone Cold Steve Austin does.
Thank God. And there's a cover by Kenyon looking for the victory over Matt Hardy here.
So whether Austin is right or wrong, and I'm telling you that he's right, how are you going to reason with that man when he shows up?
I don't plan on reasoning with him. There's a roll-up by Matt Hardy looking for the three there. Kenyon distracted with the lead on the outside. Can't blame him there. Nobody's going to reason with Stone Cold. Nobody in the WWF and nobody in the Alliance, by the way. Rustin Legsley taking down Kenyon. Two very impressive young athletes here.
Why are you getting so agitated about it?
Because I know what he can do, Paul. I felt it. I've got scars on my face. Thanks to him, I'll have for the rest of my life. And I'm not looking forward to him getting here.
Stone Cold's whole reason for living has been the WWF title. That's been taken away from him. Can you imagine?
He was beaten for it.
The man feels violated. I mean, Stone Cold feels violated because of this.
Well, Austin was psychotic and deranged before Unforgiven. I'm sure he's completely off the page now. A dangerous human being. Quite frankly, I don't care. I don't want to be around him if he does show up here tonight. I don't know if anybody should be around. Maybe it'd be better if he didn't show up.
What happened to the celebratory mood? Oh, Kurt Angle's the champion.
Because you grind, you nag, you just open the wound, and you just want to stick your foot in. Matt Hardy, boom, top of the leg. And Kenyon in trouble here, but wisely rolls out of bounds. or at least I think it's wisely. Matt Hardy, baseball sliding through.
I grind and I nag and I stick my foot in it, and I'm not nearly as mad as Stone Cold Steve Austin. Wait a minute!
Lead up with a Hurricane Rana, or taking a little unfair advantage there on Kenyon on the outside.
Ask her out on a date and she wants to kick your ass.
He wanted to get close to her. He wanted to, get next to the woman. He did. And Matt Hardy with the twist of fate. And Matt shot right into Lita. And Lita's head may have hit that steel down there.
I feel real bad about that. I really do.
And Kenyon taking down Matt Hardy face first. What impact that was. And Kenyon with a big victory for the Alliance.
Here is your winner, Kenyon.
Now, Matt Hardy inadvertently got shoved off. I don't know if the devil's in his work. Kenyon took advantage of a situation.
You're losing your words. Get nervous, aren't you? Huh? Get nervous.
Let's talk about the twist of fate.
Okay. Matt goes for the twist of fate. Kenyon counters it. Wham! Right in the poor little Lita. And Lita goes down. The same way you're going to go down when Stone Cold Steve Austin shows up tonight.
You're not safe either, pal.
I didn't say I was. At least I'm admitting it.
Ladies and gentlemen.